Puerto Vallarta for the Day of the Dead festivities. Mackenzie, Spanish translation, Day of the Dead?
Dia de los Muertos.
Oh, there it is. Okay, Mackenzie, I need a little history lesson.
I don't know much.
We don't know much. We're learning. We're still learning, okay? Got Nikki here and Mackenzie, Taja, Benny, Georgia. Check this out. Georgia's magical dancing. So basically what they do is they set this up and then it basically is meant to be everything that the person that has died likes, right? And then it's an offering for them to come back and enjoy it.
El Día de los Muertos is Day of the Dead. Yeah, and these are the
Ofrendas. Oh, they're called Ofrendas.
Ofrendas.
I was showing them before, but I wasn't sure what they were called.
Yeah, Ofrendas.
Ofrendas.
And then there is a cemetery nearby we should go.
Yeah.
We all check out.
Okay. Which at first I was like, we should definitely not go to the cemetery, but apparently it's what you do on this day.
Yeah, like today. All the graves are decorated.
All the graves are decorated. It's quite a different celebration than what we're used to.
It is. It's quite different, but if you watch the film Coco, then you know all about it.
Yeah. You see, Disney made a film called Coco, and it basically explains this entire celebration. It's not a day, it's more like a week.
Yeah, many days are included, so it's
like the 28th of October until the 3rd of November. What did you find?
I'm looking at...
Hey guys, thank you for your channel, for
registering. Great places to eat lunch.
This street.
So these people climb to the top of this pole and then they lean backwards and slowly unwind as they come down.
That's the beginning of a joke.
That's gotta be a good joke. Adios.
Bye.
Salitos. We had a really fun day.
Yeah.